Hello, my name is Sydney, and I work in the medical imaging department at Dayton Children's. I'm going to share with you about your child's x-ray testing. X-rays help doctors learn more about your child's injury or illness. X-rays can be used for different tests, like a CT, too. In the past, when patients had a test using an x-ray, they often wore a shield, vest, or apron. It looked like this. These vests were first recommended by the FDA in 1976 and were thought to protect from any harm that could be caused by an x-ray. Now, after over 50 years of research, scientists have learned that modern x-ray machines use much less radiation than they used to, about 96% less. And the potential harm of medical x-rays is very small, or even zero. Scientists have also learned that using shields can actually increase the amount of radiation, either by hiding the part of the body the doctors need to see, meaning the x-ray may need to be done again, or by interfering with the x-ray beam. So, what does this mean at Dayton Children's? Based on all this research and the recommendation of national radiology councils and experts, your child will no longer wear shields, vests, or aprons during x-rays. All the x-ray machines at Dayton Children's are also designed to use the lowest amount of radiation possible. If you have any questions about this change, please ask our medical imaging team. We are happy to help. Thank you for choosing Dayton Children's.